I was so excited when I created my first interactive video last year. I'd been wanting to create an interactive video for quite some time and was so happy when I stumbled upon a platform that made it super affordable for me to use. Now, before I get too carried away, I want to take a moment to explain to those of you who are watching this video and asking, what the heck is this bald chick going on and on about? That one of the hottest trends for 2020 was creating interactive videos. Now, interactive videos allow viewers to interact with your content by clicking, hovering your mouse, swiping, scrolling, or maybe even dragging something on your screen. This helps your content create a unique and fun experience for your viewers. Now, before I get a whole heap of comments from people saying, that ain't nothing new, because I've been doing that stuff on YouTube videos and I swipe all the time on Instagram, you are correct. The actual act of interacting with your videos is not something that's new. In fact, it's been around for probably about 10 years or more. However, what is different is that with interactive videos, you're providing a fun, interesting, and memorable experience for your viewer. When I first wanted to use interactive videos for my business, they were extremely expensive to create, required coding skills that I did not possess. Well, that's all changed now. Today, there are a number of ways that you can create interactivity in your videos, and they can be as limiting as adding clickable overlays to as complex as actively creating engagement with your video series that will result in your viewers taking action during your interactive sequence of videos. Want to know more? Check out my videos on using Camtasia Hotspots, Interactor, and Snackwise.